This is an airport.
See? Hello again! Nag-Tokyo pala siya.
Dun siya nagsakob.
May kalaro.
You're trying to set up the
lights.
The lights.
And the sounds. Echoes.
And the sounds.
It's time for John.
The whole wedding party is gonna be in here.
Adam?
The whole wedding will be in here.
Pero para mas ataas eh.
Hindi kasi nga, para maulong yung ano.
Kukuha ng ano eh.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Dek.
Uy, blower mo yan!
Ano ba pinagawa ko?
Body film primer stage.
Ang tao?
Primer stage.
Labas na natin lahat. Para sa amin din.
I'm going to go to the bracelet. Sorry!
No!
Actually, ikaw natin.
Rilo. Then, tingin sa labas, smiling mom.
Mars Project, site lang to.
Amen.
Groom and bride, we will sign the certificate of marriage after the ceremony, meaning lifetime registration. Now, groom, do you take this bride, Marites, to become your lawful wife and do solemnly promise before God and his witnesses? Bride, saying, do you take this groom to become your lawful husband and do solemnly promise before God and his witnesses? Good. So that is acceptance. Face each other and holding hands with your flower. Both hands. Now, groom, this is marriage vow. Repeat after me. Look at the bride. I, your name, sir, accept you. Mention that the bride. Marites, before the solemnizing officer, to be my wife, and I promise, and commit covenant in front of God and these witnesses, that I will become your lovable, faithful husband, and abundant. And
if in the dark we lose sight of love, hold my hand and have no fear. I will be here. I will be here when you feel like being quiet. When you need to speak your mind, I will. Tomorrow morning, if you wake up and the future is unclear, Just as sure as seasons are made for change, our lifetimes are made for years. Now I will be here. I will.
Sure. Dito kayo sa gitna, Marks.
Pwede ba dito? Name can you say here, please?
Yeah,
in the middle. Okay. In the middle.
May food kasi dyan sa
middle.
Spell
the words. Okay. I want to thank you all for coming. And I couldn't have met a nicer bunch of people after you've already met before. So my message is simple as this. It's not what I got, it's what I can do. I can fill your days with smiles and your years with laughter. I can love you forever and a few days after. They're easy to please.
Yeah.
My God, Mama. Matatanggo ko ng ganyan, ha? Ano yun?
Ang
sentis, ha? Ang react na ako. Good night! Ikaw, nawatiya ka na. Don't cry.
Mars, ako masyadong modulated, ha? Make it louder, please. Ago.
Hindi. Thank you muna sa lahat. Kay Mama, Papa, kay Tito Vicky. Where's Yali? Yali and Dylan for coming. And all my friends. Mark, Jenny, Bot, Dada, May, and Tutui. Thank you for taking time out to be with us, celebrating this very special day. And I have my vow.
Abel.
Go na.
Abel,
music
daw.
Kuya, ay, background na.
Abel.
Ay, huwag masyado modulated, ha, na marinig namin yan.
Mahaba naman yan.
Ilang copy lang, ilang
page? Mga 5 pages.
Grabe, te. 5 pages. Siguro, ano ha?
Last night,
lifetime.
Yun yung thing. Okay. That's why I slept late. As in morning. Dear Steve, up to this moment, I still couldn't believe that you're standing here in front of me and made me your wife. You are the dream that I never dreamed of come true. The person that I have been praying and waiting is finally here. And I must say, he is truly worth the wait. With my whole heart, I take you as my husband, acknowledging and accepting faults and strengths as you do mine. I promise to encourage your compassion because that is what makes you unique and wonderful. I promise to be your partner in all things, not possessing, but working with you as a part of the whole. Lastly, I promise to you perfect love and perfect trust, for one lifetime with you could never be enough. And I'll be so much.
Yes!
Call me.
I love you so much with all of my heart.